This is the Impossible Burger. So we'll throw a couple on. A couple minutes aside, cooks exactly the same as any other conventional beef product, but just made from plants.
Made from plants. Now, we've talked about the Impossible Burger before, David, but now you're raising more money.
We are. We are announcing that we've actually raised $300 million more. Led by some great insiders like Temasek from Singapore and Horizons Ventures out of Hong Kong, for a total of $750 million in the last 8 years that we've been around.
What does it value, the latest round, what does it value Impossible at?
One of the great things about being private is that I don't have to disclose specifics of my valuation. I will tell you, though, with so much wonderful momentum from those who are disclosing valuation, from Beyond Meat, who recently went public, it's very clear that investors, public and private, are extremely interested in the change we can make.
Why are they interested? I mean, Beyond Meat, which is your competitor, or sort of your competitor, we can discuss that in a second, opened higher, terrible valuation on the pricing, the way it roared up, but it's held its gains pretty much.
Well, investors look at a $1.5 trillion meat and dairy market globally, and they're recognizing that meat eaters, and we see this every day, consumers of the Impossible Whopper are saying, you know what, we want something better. And that's a huge opportunity for the business as well as the mission to make the world a better place.
Okay, but you must have been greatly fortified when you saw the way Beyond Meat did rocket on the market.
We were extremely pleased for them and for anyone who seeks to serve the mission we have.
But you don't intend to stay private forever, do you? You shouldn't you be turning those yet?
Just a couple more seconds, and we'll get into that.
You'll see the sear. It's just like beef.
Oh, it is.
It is.
The visual cues are exactly the same. It responds the same, and you can use it for much more than a burger.
Really?
Yes. Meatballs, meatloaf, lasagna, tacos, you name it. Anything that you can do with ground meat protein.
Dumplings in Hong Kong. It's in Korean food in Macau. It performs like beef. It transforms, though it's plant-based.
Right. So back to your financials.
Yes.
Which you'll know you're a private company, you don't have to reveal, but you are going to have to reveal at some point. When, let's just go straight, simple question. When do you hope to IPO? If only because your investors will wish to realize and have an avenue out.
We have to give our investors great return. There is no question. But that does not presuppose that we have to IPO.
You are in, are you in competition with Beyond Meat? You sort of have an amalgam of overlap in the restaurant business, but their meat to consumer, your meat to the industry.
I think that our competition for Impossible Foods is not Beyond Meat. We don't compete really for capital. We don't compete for share of stomach. Our consumer is the meat eater. Our true competition for the meat eater is what they're choosing to eat today from an animal.
Right, get out of the way. Well, enough of you. Enough of the financials. Let's talk to... Is this nearly ready?
Pretty close. How do you like it cooked?
Medium rare.
Okay, so medium rare.
I mean, does it make a difference, though? If it's not...
It does.
I mean, does it make a difference in terms of raw meat? You don't want to be eating raw meat. But raw plants, well, I'm about to eat them anyway. So what difference does it make?
The taste. Oh. Everyone wants their burger a different way. Some like it rare. This is the only plant-based burger where you can choose. You can char it, you can have it rare, it can be tartare, it can be anything that meat can be.
Oh, I do like an onion. I'll have another onion. Oh, this is going to be...
Lean in, because it's going to
do... Yeah, thank you.
It's going to get you.
Look at that sizzle. No. Look at that juiciness.
No! The fire alarm! Mm. Very good.
Just how you like it.
It is, actually. Mm. My mother taught me not to eat, not to speak with my mouth full. Thank you.
Thank you.
Very good.